receptors are the sensory or the efferent nerve endings that terminate in the periphery as a bare unmyelinated nerve endings or in the form of the specialized capsulated structures. The receptors give response to the stimulus, and when stimulated, the receptors produce a series of the impulses which are transmitted through the efferent nerve fiber. And the receptors function like a biological transducers. That means the transducer is a device which converts one form of the energy into the another. So the receptors are often defined as the biological transducers, which convert various forms of the energy, that is the stimuli, that is stimulated from the environment into the action potential of the nerve fiber. So this is the definition of the receptors. And coming to the classification, the receptors are classified into two types, the extroceptors and the interoceptors. The extroceptors are the receptors which give response to the stimuli that is arising outside from the body. And the interoceptors are the receptors which give response to the stimuli that arise within the body. Now, let's learn about the interoceptors. The interoceptors are the receptors which give the response to the stimuli that is arising from within the body. The interoceptors are of two types. The first receptors are the visceroceptors, and the second one are the proprioceptors. Are the stretch receptors, the baroreceptors, the chemoreceptors.
Interoceptors are the receptors which give response to the stimuli arising from within the body. So, within the body, the interoceptors are of two types, the visceroceptors and the proprioceptors. The visceroceptors are the receptors, those are situated in the viscera. Hence, they are called as the visceroceptors. The proprioceptors are the receptors which give response to the change in the position of the different parts of the body. So coming to the visceroceptors are situated in the viscera, and those are the stretch receptors, the baroreceptors, the chemoreceptors, and the osmoreceptors. These are situated in the heart, blood vessels, GI tract, urinary tract, and in the brain. The proprioceptors are the muscle spindle, the Golgi tendon organ, the pacinian corpuscle, the free nerve ending, and the hair cells. And these are situated in the muscle, the tendon, ligament, fascia, joints, and in the vestibular apparatus. So guys, this is all about the interoceptors. If you like my video, do subscribe to my channel.